clean one in.
Oops.
Got
a bit
by the wheels
at
the back of this,
I don't
Thank you. That was intense. I think you need 6.1, you know. How far are we behind me? Oh yeah, that jumps you, wouldn't it, Luke? I'll say it just because you have to when you organise these things. Take it easy, eh? These things are mental off the start, so yeah. Let's try and make it through turn one. And enjoy. Thanks for coming along.
The best club in the whole lot. Best racing. I love this.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's the best organised, but we've got a nice combo tonight.
That's good enough. I always love racing these. Give me a new injection.
Good stuff.
Good luck everyone, and it's good to have you actually racing tonight, James.
Yeah, I think I might have cracked it. No, I shouldn't have said anything tonight really, but...
Jinx.
Yeah, it could well be. Well done, George, by the way.
Great race, eh?
Or was it netcode or what? I didn't close my eyes.
He's telling me.
That wasn't an intention to try and cut you off. I was just battling with Alberto, so it was like my only chance to go to the inside there. If I didn't do you there, I'm not lost on it.
I had a few offs, but I didn't have any major problems. There was a lot of happenings going on. First lap, I was so confused as I didn't know what was going on.
When I first lapped Daryl, I was quite scared the way you might bounce back into the track.
You were scared, I was terrified.
Well done, George. I thought you said you were having an off night. Well, if this is an off night, well, I bow down to you. Oh, Dave. Six laps. Are you still on, Dave Taylor?
Which one, me?
No, Dave Taylor. Is he still on? Yeah, he is. Which one are you, mate? You're James Horns, aren't you?
Yeah, I'll just check. Oops, yep, both of me.
Look in the mirror. Yeah, still me. You came, Taylor. That's pretty good, mate.
I can't get over how much concentration these things need. I started to lose it after about 8 laps. It's ridiculous. Driving on my own is not a good thing. Just that little bit of gap.
Last lap, James. Is there one James or two Jameses? Yeah, one. Good. Last lap, you were having a bit of a fight with somebody. Was it Luke?
Yeah, we've got previous. We did like an hour or something at Sebring and IndyCars, just within like tenths of each other. So it was kind of, I knew that was just, that problem wasn't going to go away. He was just hounding me.
I've never ever had that. I've always been at the back on my own. That's life. I don't worry about it anymore. I just take it. But I love to have a battle, you know, a battle through the race would be awesome.
Yeah, that'll come. Carry on doing these and you'll definitely improve.
Watch it again later, I think. How do you do that? You just press the hammer and spanner and press the disc. Is that all you do?
Yeah, that's it, I think. Well, I'm going to duck out. Excuse me for being rude. I'll be back in the next session. So, yeah, see you all in race 2.
Here's James.
See you in a moment.